We can insert an audio file into MS Word using three different methods. Let's look at all of these. The first one is just copy your audio file. And paste it. There you go. You double click on the file, it prompts for your permission. Click open and it starts playing in the default media player. Second option is to select insert menu, click the object drop down, select object, select create from file, and then browse for your audio file. There you go. And insert. Click OK. So this is your embedded file. What do I mean by an embedded file? The source is irrespective. Once you have embedded it, the audio file into the Word, you don't need the source file anymore to support this one right here. And the third and the best option is to provide the audio as an external link. And why do I say this is the best option? Let me just explain that better. Use the same method, object create from file. Instead of selecting display as icon, you click link to file. Browse for your audio and click OK. This isn't embedded in the MS Word, rather it's a link to the source file. The source file could be on a cloud or somewhere stored in external file. And each time the audio file itself is updated, it is automatically reflected in the Word file. So this is the benefit you've got when you have a link rather than an embedded file such as this. Hope this helps, and let me know in comments for more questions. Thank you.